Your destination is on the right.
My friend's car is so dirty. Hey guys, welcome back. It's another vlog. A very warm welcome to you. If you are a regular degular, my day one and absolute fave, welcome back, darling. So yeah, today we are out in Muldersdrift. Gonna, what's the name of this place? The Grand Cafe. Grand, the venue. I'm gonna be meeting up with a few ladies. I think it's 10 of us, and hopefully everyone is in white. Ciao. We're gonna be brunching. So yeah, I'll see you in a bit. I'm just gonna go set up now and then wait for everybody else. Cool. Okay, so there's a lot that goes on here. See, that's private property. There's a wedding happening there. There was a wedding happening there. They do hiking as well. There is a cafe, and then there's gonna be our setup thing going on. I think I can see my setup. I'm so excited. I hope this is us. This would be so cute if it's us. I'd actually call up a few more people. Oh my gosh, if this is me, I would cry. I'm gonna cry. Do you think this is us? Oh my goodness, I think we over here and it's so cute. Guys, can you see this? Oh my gosh, she's so gorgeous, friend. Look at you. Oh my word, you guys.
I think that's definitely us. So excited. So I'm just making my way to the reception now, and then I guess I'm gonna walk back if we are situated that side. Oh, I think there it is. Let's go. All right, so it's absolutely gorgeous. I'm so happy.
The ankle, what?
I think bracelets. I put it on as a bracelet and.
So is there. I can
put. So it's just like a token of thank you.
I could only use the name, Luca.
Because I didn't have tea, I didn't have pay.
The way I died when I found out your name's level 5.
I'm like, give me again. I'm like, who's level 5?
Okay, this is what the place looks like, guys. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love it. I love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. There's this nice decor going on here. Oopsie. And then I did these name labels and got them bracelets with their initials on it. I think it's cute. That's an L.
Itu. And the queen busy.
Because it's just three of us now. We're waiting for everybody else to arrive. And then this is our bar setup. And then we have this setup as well. Oh, this place is absolutely gorgeous. I think I'm going to host another event here. And then the garden. So we are set up by the garden. It's absolutely amazing.
I can't refund you.
I can't
refund you. Unfortunately, I can't.
Hey darling, how are you? I'm good, welcome.
Yes, how are you? Good on you.
You are late. Gadala, you're not.
I feel like because we've been here, I'd like to get a full shot.
Yeah, you've been here.
Hi, Bo. From who? From the ones that are late or from the place?
Yeah.
From the bartender from that because
is, no, the last shot you can, you know, many shots.
Yeah, yes, I agree. I definitely like agree. Standard procedure.
Girls always find a reason to twerk,
right? I wish they had like a cushion for this one.
I think I'm
gonna
stand by and watch
you wear
smacks.
Natasha, can you? Yes. Oh, guys, you're so pretty! I don't see anyone taking.
It's raining.
Let me show you guys. How cute! Are you guys wearing a bracelet?
Yeah. I wanted to wear it, but yeah.
I want us to take a boomerang with our bracelet.
But you married, but you are available.
Yeah.
Yeah. You are married.
How about the wife? So we're gonna have the proseccos now. Yes, please. I am like highly concentrating. Got it.
It's a need.
Don't you guys have?
We do have.
Can I please borrow one? Let me see your bracelet.
I'm looking for that cute eye.
Who else has their bracelet on? I can't see your heart, babes.
I'm still fixing it. There you go.
Hey girl. So cute. Right. Let us cheers to another brunch, ladies, and to many, many, many more. Okay, those that want to do boomerangs, they must tell us so that we are camera ready.
Oh, okay. No, let's do.
Imagine it rained and they set us up inside and now the rain is like gone.
there is no sign of rain. But the inside also looks nice. Okay, let's quickly go and see. I think it's cute. It's just that we always want the sun, you know? But this is us now. You know? Oh, it's so pretty. Where's the speaker? Okay, so we are here now. This is the... Then let us know when everything is ready for us to dish up. Okay, so the inside has a bar. Let me see. Let's see. Okay, so I wasn't planning on doing a voice record for this video, but I have to talk about the food. The food here was amazing, amazing, amazing. One thing was, I wish they labeled the food so that we couldn't ask each other, what's this? What do you think is this? What do you think it's nice? And stuff like that. Because it was a lot of food, hey? It was like, we had like five starter options, sort of. And the main was very heavy. The food was a lot. Like, it was more than enough. We actually took takeaways home. But yeah, just the name labels. But on top of my head, on our table, we had fresh bread. We had it served with sun-dried tomato and garlic butter. We had pepper juice. We had marinated olives. We had a danish of feta and olive oil and lemon juice, garlic and parsley. We had root carrots and long cauliflower stems. For the mains, we had a basil pesto pasta. We had it with roasted tomatoes, char-grilled zucchini. We had char-grilled mealies. And then we had a lemon butter and peri-peri chicken. And we had a salad that had beetroot, figs, and walnuts. And then for dessert, we had a homemade chocolate brownie served with strawberries. So it was a lot of food, and yeah, more than enough. And the food was delicious. It was absolutely amazing. 10 out of 10. The food here was awesome.
I mean, like, I feel like I would be in my own thoughts. Yes, nigga bomb. Honey, so you switch.
Solo un poquito más alto, 20 kilos, la he vuelto en el piano. Arma tu momento. so.
Like really pulled through.
Melim organized.
I'm telling you. Hey, you. Ha, ndiya xela la san. Gushushu, gushushu, go hot.
Okay.
To good times, thank you so much, ladies. I bo. And that is it, guys. Ground the venue was absolutely amazing. Thank you so much for watching this video. Until next time.